I think I had a lot of feelings inside that I wasn't aware of, just because I've tried to keep focus on the fight and only the fight and don't think about the combat games or just do my job. But I think deep inside I've been thinking about it more than I like to admit. So when it was clear that I'd won, there was just a lot of energy that needed to come out. So I screamed. I was to the last combat games and I won, and I also have the world title. So I felt kind of this time I had more to lose than to win, in a way, because everyone expects me to win, and I maybe also expected it myself that I should be the winner. And it's a different kind of pressure.